Once upon a time,
hey, lady.
In a magical kingdom known as Andalasia, there lived an evil queen.
Where did you send that?
What is this?
To a place where there are no happily ever after.
Oh, I've never been this far away from home before, and I'm not sure at all where I am.
None of that crazy romantic stuff for you, huh?
Oh, come on.
Because love, it's fantasy.
I mean, we're rational.
I want to set her up to believe in this dreams come true nonsense.
But dreams do come true. And maybe something wonderful will happen.
It's tempting to see things the way you wish they were, instead of how they are.
Why do you keep saying that?
Because I deal with this every day.
I don't get it. I mean, how can you talk about loving some guy you don't even know?
Well, I know what's in his heart. Why are you staring at me?
I don't know. It's like you escaped from a Hallmark card or something.
Oh, do it again! Show me! It is magical. I wish you every happiness.
Nice dress.
Thank you.
You made a dress out of my curtains?
You have such strange ideas about love. How do I look?
Beautiful.
Show me.
But I want you anyway.
Is this a big habit of yours, falling off stuff?
Oh, well, usually someone catches me. You're a wizard.
What are you doing?
Robert!
What is wrong with you? Oh, I'm not unhappy. I'm angry.
Angry?
Yes, it's an unpleasant emotion. Have you ever heard of it?
Every word out of your mouth is no. It makes me so angry!
Help me, please!
You poisoned her!
I'm angry!
I mean, that's what I'm trying to tell you, Giselle. It's complicated.
But it doesn't have to be.
What do we do?
There's no way of helping.
Not if she knows.
Knows what?
How much you really
true
love her.
Kiss.
It's the most powerful
it's
thing
the most
in the world.
Powerful thing in the world.
I knew it was you. This is a date.
Yeah. No. We're just
friends. Couldn't be me. Don't you
I barely know her. I've only known her for a few days.
You're gonna marry somebody after a day? Because you fell in love with them?
Habit of yours? Falling off of stuff?
Only when you're around to catch me.
And so, they all lived happily ever